Emma. Thanks, Emma. I just got a little hectic the last time I went out, but I'm cool treating you guys to a nice dinner.
I would have preferred Breezy's Burgers, but this place will do.
Oh, shut it. That's all you ever eat. This place has authentic Italian food.
I can make my own Italian food at home.
You call that Italian food?
Well, I can guarantee you're going to love the food here. They have chicken alfredo, they got penne alla vodka.
Oh, do they have tacos?
No, this is an Italian restaurant.
What are the words on this menu? I can't read a thing.
Adrian, please, no game to the table.
Ooh, they have pizza.
Honey, put that away. You're being disrespectful.
What? Wait, where are my pills?
Ooh, I think I'm going to get the chicken parmesan.
This is fine.
I swear I brought them into the restaurant with me.
I'm sure you left them in the car, Uncle Brian.
No, I swear I brought them into the restaurant with me.
Did you figure out which one to eat, sweetie?
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to get anything.
What?
Is everyone ready to order?
No.
Did they get swept up?
Don't look in the garbage.
Can you just check the car, sweetie?
Fine, I'll check the car.
Yes, I won.
Honey, put that down. Order your food.
But Mom.
Are you sure you're not hungry yet?
I think I'm just gonna get the spaghetti.
They were in the car.
You know what? Here is $200. I'm going to the spa next door.
Are any of you ready to order now?